Scramble draw. Draisaitl one-timer. Denied by Brossoit. What a save that was.
Four goals in game one, 11 in the postseason. Just an incredible start for him. Doesn't get all of it, but gets enough to force Brossoit to have to come across and make a great save with the left pad.
Face-off victory for the Oilers. Bouchard gets it back, tees one up, bouncing puck, down low, they score! And can you believe it? Leon Draisaitl again!
Is he ever on a roll right now? He just continues to put pucks in the net. This shot, we talked about it from Bouchard. The Vegas Golden Knights, a great shot-blocking team. They get in lane for Bouchard. He's got to get that shot down, and he does. As a result, Brossoit can't handle it. Bounces around with Hyman in front. Leon Draisaitl standing on the doorstep. So a little change for the Edmonton Oilers. Funneling towards the net. Overcrowding pays off with an early power play goal, much like game number one. That puck bounced around and bounced to the wrong guy as Leon Draisaitl buries it.
We heard the panel, Elliot Friedman, talking about how Draisaitl is off to the best scoring pace in the playoffs in 104 years.